that space bridge explosion, we ended up somewhere way over here. At least, I think we're here. We'd never get back in time to save Cybertron. Can't wait till you tell us the bad news. Barely had enough energon to fill a mug at McAdams. But
we have a solution. The Decepticons destroyed all the space bridges on Cybertron, but there's still a few out in space. I believe we've found one in the Nebulon system.
Now that's the weird part.
According to Teletrack 1, the space bridge is in a state of perpetual activation.
Someone left it on.
Can the space bridge be used as a shortcut for the Allspark?
As long as it's functional and in one piece.
We know it's functioning, because it's on.
Prime, there is one problem with our plan. We only have enough energon to travel to Nebulon Station.
Exactly. If we can't get the space bridge at Nebulon working, we'll be stuck out there.
Should the space bridge not work, let us hope somewhere on that station is some energon.
What if it was the Decepticons that left it on?
Ironhide set course for the Nebulon system.
You got it, Prime.
And Bumblebee is correct.
I am.
We do not know who left the space bridge activated, or why. Approach with caution. Prepare for battle stations.